Mouse. What's up, guys? We're making a video about this cool fort making thing.
Let me see it.
Exactly what it was. What was it?
I didn't know where Daddy got it from.
See? This is basically what we have now. And now we're gonna make this right here. Move your hand. Make this. That is the piece that's right there. That's the piece right there. This is my piece. Olivia. This is new house.
Squares on the outside.
I got
two squares on the outside.
Cody, where they can see. Two squares on the outside. Help, Olivia. We spent $20 on this room. Mommy said let her help. We spent $20 on this, guys.
See, look. See this? See the X? Don't put it there.
$20.
This is the top.
$20. And we had.
Right here.
And we have.
You put the bottom.
This.
See, look, put the bottom.
We have this here. Amount of money that. Now.
No, one is right there. No, it's right here. Look at the bottom. That's the top.
We have this amount of money. And it's real, guys. So don't even
put this right that.
See, it's $50 bill.
Bottom. I can make sure she's in that. In the bottom. Okay, wait.
Here, you do it, Frederick.
No, you're not supposed to have.
You're not supposed to have.
Yes.
Oh, no.
Franklin, put this one right here. Push that. Shove it up a dog.
You're almost done.
Shut your mouth.
Franklin, look at your tablet.
Shut your mouth.
And then connect.
Wait. Shut your mouth.
Wait.
What? You have to make Where's the top?
Magic.
The top. Like that. So you need to make one pole, then a ball, a pole, then a ball. So there's supposed to be four balls in this row, and then another four balls in the bottom row, and then, see, look, there's supposed to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Like when your hand is collecting this video.
There's supposed to be 10. See, look, there's supposed to be like 4 squares in each. Guys, look at my motorbike. We're gonna be right back, guys. Guys, look at what we look. It's finished. All we need is the sheet. Go get the sheet, Patrick. You see? All this hard work. This is our new house. It looks like the old one because we're going all the old stuff. Got TV for PlayStation. So if you help us, you'll get a PlayStation. And comment what things we should. What games should we get on our PlayStation? And then we're gonna do some more epic stuff. See, my brother's coming with the sheep. The sheep. Oh my gosh, Frederick. Bro. Hurry up. I don't think that's big enough. Needs to cover the whole thing. There's a lot over here. Let's go. Let's go. Whoa. It's so cool here. Whoa. I got a little playroom. So, this is gonna be the ending of this video, guys. See you later. Bye!